हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट द कंट्रीज दैट शेयर बॉर्डर्स विद रशिया एंड वी विल मेक अ ट्रिक टू रिमेंबर दीज कंट्रीज। वी नो दैट रशिया इज द लार्जेस्ट कंट्री इन द वर्ल्ड एंड देयरफॉर इट शेयर्स लैंड बॉर्डर्स विद एटलीस्ट 14 कंट्रीज एंड मैरिटाइम बाउंड्रीज विद टू अदर कंट्रीज USA एंड जापान। इफ वी इंक्लूड द कंट्रीज दैट आर पार्शियली रिकोगनाइज मीन्स रिकोगनाइज बाई रशिया बट नॉट अदर कंट्रीज टोटल काउंट विल बी 16। रिसेंटली रशिया हैज डिक्लेयर्ड पार्ट्स ऑफ यूक्रेन द लुगांस्क एंड डोनेट्स्क रीजन एज इंडिपेंडेंट बट वी विल नॉट काउंट दोज एज सॉवरेन कंट्रीज। इन दिस ट्रिक वी विल लर्न अबाउट द कंट्रीज दैट आर सॉवरेन नेशन स्टेट्स सो नॉट इंक्लूडिंग इवन द पार्ट्स ऑफ जॉर्जिया दैट आर कंसिडर्ड इंडिपेंडेंट बाय रशिया सीरिया बट नॉट बाय UN. Looking at the map will help you to remember these countries. We will start with Norway. You can see sharing the boundary with Russia. So Norway, then Finland, then Estonia, Latvia and Lithuania. It also shares boundary with Poland. But if you enlarge the map, you will see that there is no direct border with Russia. But when it was USSR, Poland used to share boundary with Russia. When the USSR was disintegrated, the exclave of Russia remained here. So Poland shares boundary with that exclave of Russia. What is exclave? It is a land owned by Russia but no direct contact with mainland. Just like India had exclave in Bangladesh and Bangladesh had exclave in India. So it also shares boundary with Poland. Then Belarus. Here it is Belarus. Ukraine, Georgia, Azerbaijan, Kazakhstan, Mongolia, China and maritime boundary with Japan. Here it is North Korea. It also shares border with North Korea. And in this side here we have US. The state of Alaska. To remember these many countries, we will make a sentence. No late fine for you because it is Easter and on Easter, police gets money from NK Bhaijan. From no, Norway, late, Latvia, fine, Finland, U, Ukraine, BE, Belarus. And that is why I have written the spelling of because as BEKAZ. KAZ, Kazakhstan. Easter, Estonia, Po, Polis, Po, Poland, LI, Lithuania, C, China, from GE, Georgia, Mani, Mongolia, NK, North Korea, and from Bhaijan, Azerbaijan. Now, many of you will find this trick a bit cumbersome or lengthy, but if you will go this trick twice or thrice, or you will watch the videos whenever you get free time, you will easily remember the trick, and it will be helpful for you in the exam, because in exam sometimes we don't remember all of the countries when so many countries are involved. This is an important topic for all kinds of exam. Do watch this video and let me know in the comment section if you like this video and if you want me to make more such videos. Subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.